Get down on the ground!
Well, guys, what if I told you it's actually possible to build a remote-controlled C4 in Build-A-Boat? Well, guys, today we're here with the man himself, Lava Flows, and he said that he had a little something to surprise me with. And, I mean, it really does look like that. It's,
To Jesse from Lava Flows.
Oh, my God, I really wonder why we... I have a special C4 gift. I'm not entirely sure whether or not I actually want this. Okay, dude, why did you... You scared the crap out of me. Oh, okay. Did I click something I wasn't supposed to? Oh my God. Oh, hi, Lava Flows. Did you bring this just for me?
Advanced Merry Christmas.
Oh my God. Did you break it again? Oh my God, Lava Flows. Is this finally my very advanced Christmas gift? Ready? Oh my God, thank you so much. To Jesse from Lava Flows. Can I open it up?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude, that actually blew me all the way to the moon. Dude, that is the nicest Christmas gift anyone has ever given me. You want to know why that is?
Because you used this on me.
That means that I can actually nuke anyone I desire. Because you probably made a video about this with a tutorial, right?
Yes, yes.
Awesome. So that means that I can now officially literally nuke anyone on command.
I have an important announcement to the viewers.
What is it, brother? Subscribe for 10 years of good luck. That is true. They should watch your tutorial and then subscribe because the video they will watch
is going to be amazing.
Right? You mean to me? Oh, yeah. You should also subscribe to me. And you, Starco, Jesse.
We're buying your Robux.
But Lava, you know what? I think it's about time that we start blowing some things up. You know, you've shown me this one little tiny explosive.
From what I can remember from your video,
there is some gargantuous, some terrifying nukes that you have created.
This thing is puny. Yeah.
Spit on it.
Get rid of it.
I am disgraced that you were even willing to show it to
me.
My God. This is
what I'm talking about, baby. Let's go.
Now, the one that I think we should start off over here, you know? If we start off with that thing, bro. Dude, the world is already going to be destroyed by the time we get to this one. So what do we got right here? So this is little tiny boy explosive, not big.
Dude, this is so sick.
Oh, so you already grabbed... Okay, wait. You grabbed the explosive. So I assume that means that I'm going to have to be on the receiving end, doesn't it? Sadly. You know what? Fine. I'll do it, okay? Oh my God, what is this? It's cute little box. Oh my God, it's so cute.
Oh my God! Wait, what? What? Dude! How much dynamite is in that?
Dude, here. Give me that thing. Give me that thing.
I need whatever the heck that is. All right, baby. I'm set up.
And I'm ready. Oh, wait. Here. I gotta unanchor everything.
This is looking a little bit more like it.
Oh, my God. Look at this. It's a little lunchbox. You know, I got this from your mom. You were late for school. It's little lunchbox.
Press the button. Right button to drop.
Here, look.
Ah! You told me to press the right button to drop it.
I was not expecting that.
Lava, your right and my right are not the same thing.
Oh my God, here, there goes the little box.
Oh wait, it's stuck to my hand.
Oh, because it's not my butter block.
Oh. Wait, you were stuck in the walls. Dude, wait, I actually need to know how much TNT is in that thing. 40, that is only 40 TNT. That sounds very little to me. I don't know, like I got 290 right here.
That big one's 500?
Oh God. All right, I want to try that one more time.
Is that a gift for me?
No, my friend, this is a brick for the house you've been building. You told me you were building a new house. And I decided to get you a gift. It's a little brick. Here, look at it. There it is. Do you love it? Do you love little brick?
Well, you will not love it for long, you idiot.
Pop! Oh my God. Dude, you just disappeared. Oh my God. Dude, that is absolutely insane. You were in the null zone?
Dude,
if that is the explosion that comes out of puny little tiny TNT, what are we going to get if we equip this thing? This thing is going to be pretty interesting.
Oh, I'm excited, baby.
What are you doing?
Why are you heading towards me very quickly?
Dude, that thing is absolutely terrifying. Oh my God, read this first. Okay, I will be a good boy. Lava Flows here. Oh my God.
Subscribe to Jesse
for 10. Ah! How did that not? You know, that didn't explode me, but my eardrums are literally like beeping right now. That was so loud. Subscribe to Jesse for 10 years of good luck.
Wow.
I guess I got the good luck because I didn't get exploded.
Oh my God. That's amazing. Yes. You got to get rid of that sign, brother. If you keep that, ain't nobody going to get blown up. All right, guys, you know, after a little bit of thinking, we think it might be better to try and do something a little bit more interesting with that big of an explosion. So right here, guys, I loaded in the biggest boat that I have. It's pretty big. It's not like huge, but it's pretty big. So you know what, guys? Let's give this guy a try. I'm gonna set off into the water, and dude, that thing looks absolutely terrifying. Get away from me. Oh my God. 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 My whole boat, dude. What? Oh my God. It just keeps exploding me. Literally half my boat is like exploded right now. It's not supposed to do that. It's not supposed to be a C4 that gets detonated on touching it. It's supposed to blow me up. Whatever you want to do it. Build both physics bad. True. All right, I'm coming back, brother. You want to load that thing back in? All right. I think I'm ready.
My turf.
No.
I am here to claim it, my friend.
Don't come here. I don't want you here. Get out of here. Oh my God. Jesus. Oh my God. That literally put a hole in my build. Dude, that is so terrifying.
Wow. I always wanted to put the window there. Thank you so much, my friend.
Wait, you weren't even in PvP mode? Wait, how were you able to blow a hole in my boat without PvP mode? Ah, what? I have never heard of that happening. Well, that was something else. Dude, are you gonna do it again? You know what? Turn on PvP mode. I ain't even scared. Let's see how far this thing launches me with PvP mode on. All right. All right, baby. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm going to the end. Thank you so much, my friend. Dude, this is what I've always wanted. I'm going to become so rich.
Oh my God. That's amazing.
Yeah, never mind. I am definitely dying. Oh my God. You know what, Lava? How about this? How about... Okay, Lava, I have an idea. Let me join your team. You take that giant TNT, okay? And you put it underneath the ground. And we're gonna invite a bunch of fans.
And we're gonna say, oh my God, you guys wanna come take a screenshot?
And we hide this thing underneath the floor. And then as soon as they're here to take a picture,
we'll destroy them all. They'll all get nuked.
How about that? Here, I'll help you out, brother. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. I just saw all the TNT. What? There is so much TNT here. This is so unnecessary. What?
All right, baby. X marks the spot.
Don't worry what's underneath the ground, though, guys. It's not scary at all, okay?
Definitely not a gargantuous nuke. I baited people in. They're coming. They're coming, Lava.
Okay, guys, can you please help me with thumbnail? Can you stand on the X? And I'm going to Photoshop a chest behind you.
All right, here. I'll make it seem like I'm just getting ready to take a picture, okay?
Stand on the X, okay?
All right. Perfect. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hello?
Bob!
He returned. Oh my God. Is that a bunch of bullet holes in his chest? Did we hurt him? Oh my God. I'm so sorry, my friend. Is that from JoJo? I think it is. Dude, that was amazing. You know what? Just get rid of him again. It just flew. I just got him to the end. He just went flying. Oh my God, dude. That was insane. Oh my God. He returned again.
How dare he?
I've literally blown up this man twice. He must be so mad right now. Look, it's so amazing. It is amazing, my friend. That is so loud. Who wants C4? Guys, I think this man right here wants some C4.
Let's do it.
Oh my God. He went flying. He's literally frozen in time. And there he goes. He just disappeared. Well, guys, with that, I'm going to be ending off today's video, guys. Before I do so, though, right now, I need you to go check out Lava Flows' YouTube channel. He makes insane videos all of the time. He comes up with videos all of the time. They're great. Check him out, subscribe to him, and like one of his videos. That would be amazing, guys. I'll see you on the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone.
And bye-bye.